Today, we have some interesting news about Khloe Kardashian. Her recent pictures got her fans and social media users worried about her. Let's get into the specifics.
During Super Bowl weekend, the co-founder of Good American was pictured attending a party in Las Vegas. Khloe, who is 39 years old, smiled for the camera in a crowded location in the photos. The Hulu actress covered her eyes with rectangular sunglasses and wore her long hair down. Khloe had on a really relaxed outfit consisting of a white pair of jeans, a small cropped cami, and a fluffy jacket that covered her elbows. Fans were quick to notice Khloe's clavicles though, because of her top's plunging scoop neck, which exposed her neckline. Sadly, Khloe Kardashian has struggled with her weight her entire life. She has notably maintained her beauty while becoming curvier, but because everyone continuously compared her to her sisters, she felt unworthy in the eyes of the public. But the star of the Kardashians has been getting slimmer and leaner lately. Regretfully, it appears that Tristan Thompson's infidelity scandal, which he revealed to the public before disclosing to her, was the cause of her weight loss. But fans now believe that her weight loss might be a problem. Fans focused on the star's collarbone, a particular body area that didn't seem natural, after seeing pictures of her at a Super Bowl party in Vegas. After a fan shared the image on Reddit, several users commented, speculating that the image might have been altered for aesthetic reasons or weight reduction. The original poster captioned, "Extra Lady Lumps," and included a series of surprised emojis. Another person commented, "She has the same weird clavicle as Kylie," alluding to Khloe's 26-year-old younger sister Kylie Jenner. Another one said, "Ozempic," raising the possibility that Khloe was using the contentious medication for weight loss. Tell us what you think about Khloe's weight loss in the comments below.
Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more updates on what's happening with your favorite stars.